Hey, what's going on, guys? Leafs fan here, and today what I have for you guys is some Hockey Ultimate Team gameplay. Now, I know I haven't uploaded any Hockey Ultimate Team in quite a while, so I thought this would be a pretty cool change of pace for this channel. I know I said that I wasn't really interested in Hockey Ultimate Team, so I just decided to hop on and maybe play a game the other night, so this is what I got. Had a pretty good time playing this, and I'm thinking about getting back into Hockey Ultimate Team. But before I talk more about Hockey Ultimate Team, I know I said I was going on a break, I believe, last week or something like that. Well, I haven't started my break yet. I haven't really gone anywhere. Last week I was just kind of busy with doing school stuff, you know. I had some summatives to finish up, last minute kind of thing. And I'd study for some exams, so as I'm doing this commentary, I have one more exam tomorrow, and then I have the rest of the week off to do whatever I want. And I'll probably make a couple more videos this week, so you're probably wondering why aren't I studying? Well, because I have an English exam tomorrow, and I'm not really quite sure how you're supposed to study for an English exam, so that's why I'm not studying, and I'm doing this commentary instead. So, yeah, I haven't started my break yet. I imagine I'll start sometime next week. I do start my college program on Monday, and I'm not sure. I guess I'll get my schedule. I'll see what days I'm at college. They're doing it in a weird way, I guess you can say so. I'll either be in the group that has Tuesdays or Thursdays at college, or Wednesday or Friday. So one of those two. And then I'm not sure if I do co-op next week. I imagine I'm in school for the pre-co-op classes, which you're forced to take. Which, you know, in turn isn't really that bad. You just sit in a classroom, fill out some forms, stuff like that. And you have to go through all this safety, or this workplace safety BS crap. But I have to do that. And I don't think I'll be at school the entire day, which will be kind of nice. I'll get to get off early. So I may be able to make some videos next week. We'll see what I'm doing. But I really wanted to make videos this week. That's why I'm making this video. I couldn't really go away for too long. I actually put away my PVR to focus on my schoolwork and my summatives last week. But that didn't last too long. You know, I got it back out. I switched around my room and everything so that it would be kind of hard for me to record gameplay. And now that I'm done my summatives, I'm considering moving my room back, but I got my PVR back out again, so I'm recording gameplay, and I may have an MLB video up this week, but I'm not quite sure yet. But anyways, I want to talk about Hockey Ultimate Team now. So I said I probably wasn't going to do any more Ultimate Team. After playing this game, I kind of decided I'd dip my toes back in Ultimate Team. I mean, I had a pretty fun time playing this, so what I'm thinking about doing is continuing my Ultimate Team here. I don't know if I'll do too many pack openings, for the fact that I find pack openings to be kind of boring and redundant. So what I'll probably do is I'll save up pucks and I'll try to buy a player. For example, what I want to do right now is I want to save up my pucks and try to get a Phil Kessel card. And maybe I'll do some trade days, but again, I'm not sure, depending on if you guys are interested in that. And I don't really have too many players to trade away because the majority of my players came from free packs from the season ticket and also from having the Stanley Cup edition of NHL 13. And I really haven't done too much with my Ultimate Team. I think I've probably only bought two or three packs, and I haven't even spent Microsoft points on my Ultimate Team this year. All I've done is spend pucks that I've earned, so I haven't really got anything worth trading away in a pack that I've actually bought. So that's why I can't really do a trade day, but maybe someday down the road. But that's just what I want to do with this Ultimate Team series. You know, maybe I'll enter some online tournaments. Those are always fun, unless you get opponents that quit out on you. That's kind of BS, but you know, that's what I'm planning on doing with this series. I know a lot of people like to do Ultimate Team. I kind of want it to be different and not do Ultimate Team, sort of stand out in the crowd, but I realized that Ultimate Team is actually a pretty fun game mode to play, and I've been playing a few games here and there, and I've been enjoying myself, so I'm going to continue doing some Ultimate Team. Maybe I'll make like a montage or something along the lines of that. But next episode, I'll show you guys my team. This is just what I have so far. It's been the same team I've had pretty much since I started the series. And I still have the same first line, Gretzky, Kopitar, and Williams. I'm probably going to try to look for a new top right winger for my first line, because Williams just isn't really making the cut. And if you guys saw at the beginning of the video, he did, however, get injured. And look at that crazy goal right there. That is just awesome. I forced the guy into putting the puck on his own, or in his own net, sorry. I thought that was pretty funny when that happened. And I'm pretty sure he'd be pretty pissed about that. Anyways, guys, that's just what I have for you guys today. I hope you guys enjoyed the Hockey Ultimate Team. Don't forget to leave a like if you guys are looking forward to me continuing the Hockey Ultimate Team series on this channel. And anyways, guys, thanks for watching as always. And take it easy. And peace.